Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to CC Films.
Okay, before I start this video, Dave has moved out. Yeah, I know. Just something happens. I won't go into detail. But anyways, since he's moved out, this is now my house. Well, anyways, it's a response video, and plus I thought I'd do it one anyways. It's a video tour around my house. So anyways, this is, as you can see by the mirror, this is the bathroom. The bathroom. Gotta keep hygienic. And this is the bathroom. And out of the bathroom. Oh, don't sit on that, otherwise it'll cost you extra. Loz. This is the hallway. Don't know why there's a dog there. Don't know, must be one of my mom and Kim's pictures. I don't know, Kim has some pictures, my second stepdad. And this is one of the spare rooms. As you can see, Dave has kind of half painted it. Don't know why. But this is currently the spare room. And you can see there's a blow up bed. And someone's been playing with my Lego! Ugh, what nerves. So we come out of this bedroom. And in this bedroom, this is my bedroom. Oh, the reason why there's only one light is because that bulb up there, it's blown, so I have to use this light for now. So as you can see, on there is my boxes of some of my game consoles and games, and as you can see, here's my lovely poster collection in dark quality, which is shite. As you can see, here's my boxes in dark quality, and some of my wardrobe, you know, so you can't see that, damn! But there's my NES that I play with my retro stuff, you know, my Sega Mega Drive, PS1, and you can't see, which is damn. And we'll move out here, stupid light quality, and we'll move over to what used to be Dave's room, but now it's the spare room, as you can tell, because the covers are off and it's got old post up there, which is mine. And here is my lovely DVD collection. Oh, by the way, Ben, I'm not going to do one of them collection videos. Too many! I know you're doing one at the moment, but still I'm not doing one. So, we'll move over to this, and move over to the next room. Well, actually, that's all the rooms. 1, 2, 3, 4 rooms in this blurring household. And we'll move over downstairs. The good old stairs. In slow motion, not slow motion, just can't be bothered to run, it'll be like this, running, but I'm not running, because I'm being careful with the camera. So, as you can see, there's a toolbox waiting for in case something is damaged in this household. As you can see, this is the little hallway, and Molly's little artwork is still here. And my shoes, I gotta show you my shoes. Remember my shoes that I got? I kind of written on them. Kind of written on them. Loz. Yeah, don't know why, just have. And we move over to the dining slash computer area, because this is the dining area, because this thing, like, you know, pulls out. And as you can see, there's my tripod, and here is my computer. This is kind of my setup, really. Because normally my vlogs are like, you know, like this, if you can remember. Yep, like that. And that's the camera I normally use, which is my Xbox 360 Live Vision Cam. And this is my setup. Well, I haven't cleaned that area up. I never bothered to clean this area up. See, PSP, mobile. Because at the moment I'm currently putting stuff on my PSP there. You know, PSP there, mobile, and plus my stuff to put my Xbox stuff in. You know, play videos on my Xbox 360 by using a stick. And this will be a response video to the one and only Lewis PS, which I'm kind of trying to watch because it's for some reason my internet connection's been a bit dorky lately. So yeah, there's my YouTube page, as you may have seen. I know, not a really good video, I know. But also the site, as you can see, this is my PC setup, and I have now moved the Wii into this area, well, you know, so we can do some old, you know, you know, with the whole wee thing. And so that's the, like, you know, dining, gaming slash PC area. Now this is the kitchen, and as I normally say about the kitchen, I normally say this is the kitchen, lovely. As you can see, it's a not bad kitchen. As you can see, there's some of my party stuff, well, recent party doers. That's my 19th birthday, you know, I only drink Coke. That's Christmas, that was Day's 18th birthday, that was Cam's 70th. So yeah, I had kind of my recent party dues. I guess as you can see, a little oven there, big oven there, sink. As you can see, I've cleaned some of my stuff, since I can clean my own appliances now. Ironing, don't know why, keep my food, you know. Yeah. Burgers, good old burgers. And so not much in the kitchen really, it's just the kitchen. That's not exciting. Let's get more exciting. The living room. The god's old living room that Stevie T normally does his videos. Well, normally here, here, or here. I don't know. I just normally do my videos everywhere in this entire household. Anywhere I can think of. At least this video will give you an idea where everything was in all my videos. But yes, this is the living room area. As you can see, I've pulled my recliner next to the TV. Yeah, because normally I put this recliner right there. As you can see, that's the, you know, bit. Oh, excuse me, I'm burping. Too much juice. So this is like my HDDDD. Hey, wow, I'm burping a lot today. So yeah, this is my HD TV, as you can see, with my Xbox 360 at the bottom, and it's all like wires. As you can see, there's an arrow there, and as you can see, I have to pull up my rug so, you know, I can get my thingy in. And as you can see, this is my extended rack, because back in the old days, this used not to be here, and it used to be whoop right up. Now it's right up. Oh, by the way, I've got 300 on HD DVD, and I've got two Guitar Heroes, one for the Wii and one for the Xbox 360, Wii Fit Balance Board. And we'll move over to games down here. As you can see, my DS, Wii, GameCube, and Xbox 360, and also some of my other DVDs I've got, and plus some old videos. Kind of like, what else have I got here? Oh, Brave Little Toaster to the rescue. Love it. This is rare to get on video. Only cost me about a quid. Plus, this cost me about a quid-ish as well. Lord of the Rings Return of the King. Yay. Oh, while I'm here, in the Xbox area, I kind of got a new game. Ha. Hey. I can't pronounce the first name. Forza Motorsports 2, and I got this for $4.99. The reason why it's $4.99 because it was in a bundle copy. It's still decent. And while I'm here as well, I also got Dead Rising Tinned Edition. I finally got my Tinned Edition now. It was not bad for a couple of quid. Still got the one, I just need to trade that in. So that's the tour around my house. Yeah, can't believe Dave moved out. Well, see you from CFT Films. Goodbye, Dave.